Hello everyone, hope you're all well. A few days ago I headed down to Viaduct Fishery. Initially I started off on Cary Lake, but it was pretty busy. So I headed over to Lodge Lake, which I haven't fished before. It's quite a small lake, but does contain plenty of big carp. There are quite a few cruising around on the top, so I put on a fake pellet and popped in a few cat biscuits and had some success, which is good. I also set up my carp rod with a boilie just popped up off the bottom, but didn't have any success on that one again. Hope you enjoy it.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
I was thinking about it.
Yeah.
I thought the trouble is they don't behave very well.
They don't behave.
Thank you.